I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am teaching you design of measurement 2. In that one, single plate clutch. A single plate clutch, both side effective, that is I is nothing but 2 they have given it, is required to transmit 25 kilowatt, capital N is equal to 25 kilowatt at 1600 rpm, N is equal to 1600 rpm. The outer diameter of the plate is limited to 0.3 meter, this is outer diameter, T2 is given 0.3, it is converted into mm. The intensity of pressure is not to exceed 0.07 megapascal, small p is given 0.0 megapascal, it is nothing but Newton per mm square. Assuming uniform wear, here we have to assume uniform wear, and coefficient of friction is 0.3. Determine the inner diameter, the inner diameter is nothing but D2 we have to find out. And axial force necessary to engage the clutch, that is FA we have to find out. These are the list of the formulas in order to find out the D1. This is the D1. How to find out the D1? This is the uniform wear. There is a formula on the data handbook, Lingaya data handbook 19.85B on page number 19.9. Here D1 we have to find out. In order to find out D1, we have to find out the torque. Mt is equal to 1 by 2 mu into Fa dm by I. Now dm has to be placed here. Now here Mt is unknown, Fa is unknown. How to find out Mt and Fa? First we are going to find out Fa. Fa is nothing but 1 by 2 pi small p d1, d2 minus d1. Now Mt 9550 Newton, sorry Newton, no? N capital N divided by N. This is the page number 19.3C divided by 19.3 page number. It's a formula and page number. First you have to find out Mt. After getting the value of Mt, substitute here. In place of Fa, substitute this formula. In place of Dm, you have to substitute this formula. And I is equal to 2, you will get directly D1. Now, we got the Mt value here. Mt value. Now, in place of Mt, substitute this formula. In this formula. Now, 1 by 2, mu is nothing but 0.3, pi. In place of Fa, I am substituting this entire formula. This is the entire formula I am substituting here. In place of Dm, I am substituting this entire formula. This is the entire formula I am substituting here. And I is nothing but 2. You will get D1 is equal to 221.86. It is nothing but approximately 222 mm. For axial force, this is the formula. This is the formula axial force. Substitute here, you will get 1904 Newton. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.